Today, Saskatoon Health Region, along with Regina Qu'Appelle Health Region, have issued a request for proposal keeping for third-party surgery. And this is working in conjunction with the Saskatchewan Surgical Initiative, where we're looking to reduce surgical wait times. And so earlier this year, we had signed a contract with the Saskatoon Surgery Center, and they've helped us with some of our surgical cases. But the understanding was that we would go out in 11-12 and have a competitive process. And so that's what we've done today. We've issued an RFP, or request for proposal, and we're casting a net looking for interested parties to come into Saskatoon, or existing parties, and perform some of our day surgery cases outside of the hospital. And this will help us to increase our access and increase capacity for surgery. And then what we'll do is we will backfill our OR theaters with additional cases, and this helps us to get more surgeries done and reduce the wait list, which is our overall goal.
How many do you anticipate you would award? Like, it wouldn't have to be one particular place doing all of the six.
No, that's right. The way the RFP is worded is that it could be a party, or it could be several parties come in and bid on the cases that we've posted that we would like to go external for. And those cases include the types of surgeries that we're doing now, and those are three orthopedic procedures. So we're looking at knee arthroscopies, anterior cruciate ligament or ACL repairs of the knee, some shoulder repairs. We're looking at pediatric dental procedures, and we're also looking at cataracts.
Do you have a volume in mind?
We don't really right now. We want to see who bids, and we want to see what they can provide us with. And then what we'll do is we'll convene a panel of folks from the region, including some physicians and some folks from our finance department, and we'll look at the bids and what they can provide to us. And we've got evaluation criteria that we'll be evaluating on.
To date, can you tell us roughly how much money has been already spent using the Saskatoon Surgery Center, or how many operations have been done? Just to give our...
Yeah, sure. I can tell you that from October 1st to December 31st, so the first 3 months, we've done 159 procedures at the Surgery Center. And I will have to get back to you with the cost that we've, the money that we've spent. I don't have that at the top of my head right now.
Is there additional funding being provided by the government specifically for this, or does it have to come out of the health region?
No, the Ministry of Health is assisting with funding for this. So the money will flow from the Ministry of Health to Saskatoon Health Region, and then we will pay our third-party provider.
Do they put any like strings on how much money they would put up for this?
Yes, there's definitely a guiding principle that we've been working under. And that principle is that any surgeries that are performed outside of the hospital by a third party have to be performed at the same cost or less as what it costs us in a publicly funded system. Okay. This will increase access for our patients in Saskatchewan and shorten the wait times. And that's the ultimate goal, by creating capacity to reduce the wait times for patients, as they stated in the patient first review.
Okay. I also wanted to ask why these specific surgeries were, especially the three additional ones, the pediatric dental ones.
These are procedures that we feel can be safely done outside of the hospital. They're day surgery procedures. They do not need an in-hospital stay overnight.
And do they have the worst wait times, or was that a factor?
In some of the cases, yes, they do have a long wait time. But so for example, pediatric dentistry. But we also have to consider the urgency for the cases as well. So we look at trying to get the more urgent cases done. And so now what's happened is that's created a backlog, and that's what we're trying to do, is work down the backlog.
Okay.